Zoo Boise is getting ready to welcome a new female African lion later this month.
The lion was born at the Santa Barbara Zoo back in November of 2020 to mom Felicia and dad Ralph. The new lioness will be paired with the Zoo Boise's male lion, and the zoo says she will be his companion, and there are no plans for the lions to breed.
The lioness will go through the usual quarantine period when she does get here. No word on when she will make her public debut.